Braumeister beer kits are manufactured by Speidel, a leading global provider of top quality industrial stainless steel tank and container products across the food, medical and agricultural industries. Their patented product design and brewing process means beer makers can always rely on a perfect result. Individuals can use recipes and ingredients provided by the MySpidel platform, and microbreweries can produce craft beers for their customers using their own unique recipes. Reliability, quality and safety are key brand values for Speidel, making KDAB the perfect partner to help bring the company into the software era with their next generation Braumeister beer kits. KDAB's Christoph Sterz, who makes his own beer, was more than happy to take the lead on the Braumeister project, working with Speidel engineers to replace the four-button control with a touchscreen interface and introducing a range of interactive features, including effortless Wi-Fi setup via a virtual keyboard. The new model not only provides better functionality, but also gives the user visual feedback and control of every part of the brewing process.
So what we did is essentially three things. We took the cost-effective hardware of the customer and custom-tailored the operating system to it such that it runs optimally with the given hardware. In the second step, we took all the components and configured their startup behavior as well as their interplay such that they work together smoothly. Thirdly, using Qt and QML, we realized the interaction and design ideas of our customer such that all the Speidel customers can have an optimal brewing experience.
Although Braumeister had expected the project to be challenging, they were delighted with how it went. Working with KDAB was very rewarding, said project manager Kevin Spanaus. They felt like part of the team and channeled their substantial expertise into a very collaborative process. KDAB continues to support Speidel with full-stack services, helping them translate their commitment to craftsmanship and quality in container manufacture to the discipline and best practices specific to modern software development, so they can extend the modernization process across their product lines. Meanwhile, the Braumeister project has spawned a whole new line of business, an active online store and a dynamic user community that loves their products.